Who lives in a pineapple under the sea? The new McIguana. Come on, kids, stop playing around. Get your fried iguana. And what's great about the McIguana is that it's interactive. Kids get to meet and name their iguana before they eat them. Hey, kid, you're eating Larry.
This McIguana is extra salty because he was a...
The new McIguana.